Mary Wall is my name, and to Boston I came to work the fine houses so round. And my story's not long, so I'll tell you in song how my bones came to rest in this land. From Waterford Quay we put out to sea on the Flora one day in July. Our crop it was lost, so we reckoned the cost of our back rent impossibly high. So it fell to my lot to take all that we'd got to find work and send money back home. So I said my goodbyes, and with tears in my eyes, I was bound far away o'er the foam. In the 8 weeks or more, till we finally made shore, our ship seemed at war with the sea. Our provisions ran low, as we stifled below all our hopes on the land of the free. I felt dizzy and weak, couldn't walk, couldn't speak. There were moments I wished I would die. Then the crew sighted land, and they helped me to stand, and we let out a loud, joyful cry. But when the ship reached the dock, I was dealt with a shock as I took my first breath of clean air. Ship's fever said nay, and they took me away to dear island for quarantine there. Near dear island shoals, there lie 800 souls who died within sight of their dreams. Long lost to the past, we're remembered at last, and my people have flourished, it seems. Though my story is sad, in the short life I had, I stood proud with these women and men. So don't cry for me, for my spirit will be in the green groves of Erin again. No, don't cry for me, for my spirit runs free in the green groves of Erin again. Mary Wall by Steve Levitt.